everyone, welcome back. I'm Swati. Today we are going to talk about one of the gorgeous flowering plant, Epiphyllum occipitalum, which is a night queen that blooms in beautiful white color flower. This plant belongs to cactus family and they bloom only at night. So we'll see how to grow them from cutting, from stem cutting and from a leaf cutting as well. And I'll show you the entire process. Last year I grew them from cuttings and this year they have bloomed beautifully. So I have shot videos of this plant at blooming stage, at bud stage also. So let's see how to do it. Epiphyllum is also known as Queen of Night, Orchid Cactus, and in southern India it is known as Brahma Kamal. It's a type of cactus and its flowers emerges from its leaves and they bloom in the late evening. The flowers look so beautiful and delicate, but surprisingly they don't have any fragrance in it. They bloom from June till October and they can be very easily grown from its cuttings. And the plant prefers cold weather to grow. This is how its flower buds look. They emerge from the leaf itself and the plant loves bright indirect sunlight to grow. Now this is the plant that I grew last year from a stem cutting and it has grown really nicely, and now I'm going to take cuttings out of it and then I'll show you how to propagate them. So I have collected the cutting now. Let's prepare potting mix for this plant. I'm taking 50% garden soil. You can take any soil which is available in your area. 25% coco peat I'm taking. And I will take 25% of compost. Vermicompost, cow dung manure, anything is good. Now mix it well and fill it in a pot. So I have filled the potting mix in this pot and these two cuttings I have collected. I'll grow them from stem cutting as well as from leaf in this pot. Just simply put it into the soil and within few days they will germinate roots and your plant will be super healthy, and in next season they will start producing flowers also. New shoots will come, new branches will emerge. Now just water it well and keep your pot somewhere it gets bright indirect sunlight and it will do well. I'll see you soon with one more amazing video. Thanks for watching. Bye.